Hey guys, SoapSun here, and as you can see, we're playing another game of Fallout 4 on episode 12. I did play around a little bit, and then I came back to this point, and obviously it's now daytime. So my vodka and whiskey is now worn off from what I took from last episode. What is that in there? I don't think I even want to find out. But I suddenly turned around earlier, and then I noticed that there's like people that aren't good. I'm gonna go back to the base because, yeah, they're gonna come chasing after me, aren't they? Are they? They look confused. Gun is not. Oh my god! I'm running for my life. Surely they can't throw this far. Come on. Can you stop? Oh my god, can you actually stop? Go through here and see if anyone in here helps me. Probably won't. What? I didn't put that there. Oh, he's helping. How has that got there? What?
Howdy, General. I'd like to trade some items. I think we're really starting to make a difference.
Really?
Can we trade a few things?
I want your ammo.
I hope you're finding the broadcast useful.
Well, now I can get into it. I'm not entirely sure what we're actually meant to be doing here. If anyone's got any tips or help, please let me know. Please leave it in the comments down below. We have this really loud as well. We're really slow in this. Can we shoot them from here? Oh wow, I'm missing ammo. Great, that's actually great. Okay, I literally don't have anything with any ammo. Wow. What about missile launcher? I'm actually dying to super mutants. How does that work? I actually need some actual weapons now. Where are my weapons? Because I've run out of ammo. Range on that's not particularly great. Can you stop? Like for real? They'll probably just climb over this, to be honest. Wait, is he helping me? Oh my god, he's actually helping. Oh my god. Okay, who are you?
Can we trade a few things?
Sure.
Where do I go to get the thing? Iguana on Thick. Yeah, well, I'll take that, whatever. They appear to have unlimited ammo anyway. No, I don't want skull fragment. Where did the other guy go? There was another guy just here. Oh, he's over here. Okay. Puncturing ward. Okay. I literally don't know what we're doing from this point on. There's one person there. And there's one person sat here. Go on then.
Seems to be in working order.
Still working. A hole there. That. Another mitt. Why do I need another mitt? Okay. Hit random. So. What on earth? What was that? Now I'm carrying too much. I'm pretty sure this game can't make up its mind. That's a good weapon, so we keep that. What do we get rid of? Shotgun? No, they seem handy. Why would we want an alarm clock? Not worth much anyway. Drop. Why did I pick up that? That's not really handy, is it? Industrial solvent. Yeah, that's handy. Suppose that is as well. No idea what that is. Antiseptic. Okay. Now we're learning. Drop all that stuff. Where were we meant to be going? For real. I literally have no idea. There's nothing in here. So we're 7 minutes through. I am going to find out where we are meant to be going. Those are pigeons just sat here. They're covered in blood. Nice. I'm gonna run back through the town. Probably not the best of plans. Let's have a look at the map. Okay. Ah. Shirt, nope. We cleared the brewery. Let's go to Diamond City, which is that way. Oh my god, this is going to be an absolute mission and a half. Apparently he can hold his breath for a really long time.
They make any caps. And there are well, some people help me.
That's quite cool.
Here. People like this. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since.
That was very strange.
Here's Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium.
Okay, so we found a glitch.
That worked out real well for all of us, didn't it?
I'm joking. Oh yeah.
I'm joking. It went poorly.
That was quite a random glitch. We're meant to be going this way anyway. Getting closer. Oh no. Well, that's quite weird how it renders in. I can hear shooting. And there's an emergency frequency. Where is it?
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
What does that mean?
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Really?
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition.
Disappearing, Anton!
This safe house is for military
personnel
only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Okay, okay, we've got a decent weapon.
This message.
This dog is really annoying me. Can't see anything. This dog's got armor.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
How did I miss?
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Okay, I literally don't have any weapons. Okay, can you stop doing that? You crazy.
Has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Like, you're not going to be able to kill me, so... Easy peasy. Okay, you can take the pool balls. Random. Ooh, beer.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Finished yet?
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
You're nothing! Nothing!
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food,
hey, you just saw that.
And ammunition.
That's gruesome. Can we change the radio station now? Because that's actually quite boring. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you. Oh my god, can you stop? Saying, darling, please marry me. Then don't hesitate, better name the date and then grab it. Combat armor chest piece. There we go. Look at that. My inventory is full. Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama. So is this better? Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret. Was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right. Now I'm on the run. Oh, All this stuff's damaged as well. Oh, that's really annoying. We can level up. I want to level up. Oh yeah, and I need to get rid of some stuff, don't I? Lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked up my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and she wished that I was dead. Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Okay, we got quite a lot of armor. How can you apply dog armor? Okay. Yeah, we're getting quite good energy resistance here. Can't equip any of that anyway. Whoa, like we're actually getting really good armor. Okay. Interesting. Let's get back into it. Good, I do fit in it. We're really naked in this skeleton. Am I still walking so? Oh, I am walking slowly. Are you kidding me? Just drop that then. That's the left arm. This is making no sense to me. Back in it. So we've been 17 minutes in it and we haven't actually found anything or done anything yet. And now we can walk around.
Now, a word.
What's that?
From our sponsors.
Take all of that.
Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov.
Terminal.
Orange colored sky.
I can't use it while in power armor. Love this one, right? I won't use it then.
Sure.
Ooh, chemistry station. Oh yes please. I can't do anything while I'm in power armor, it sucks. We'll get out of it then. Light bolt action pistol, nope. Ooh. Metal left leg. Metal right leg. Get any of this any better? Not really. That's good. That's not. Anything good here? Oh, you can see my cat asleep on my bed. Anything else? I'm pretty sure we just picked up that chess piece thing. No. Where did that chess piece go then? Very strange. Yeah, if only we could equip that, it'd be awesome. Like that. One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying. Okay.
cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit.
Anything else? Let me do some cooking. Yes. Yep. Is that it? Nope. Make loads of that, as much as we can. Yeah, so we make all of that as well. Anything else? Nope. Yeah, that's good. Anything in your urinals? Yeah, why has my character stopped walking? Weird when it does that. What about in there? Nope. My character just forgets to move. Apparently I'm getting frame rate drops as well. Ooh, what's in there? Bobby Pin, I'll take that.
First you say you do, and then you don't, and then you say you will, and then you won't. You're undecided now. So what are you going?
What's up here? Can we find out what's up here? What the hell happened there? That's when you go. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do? Okay, apparently walking over sandbags is a bad idea. And my controller feels like it's lagging so much. Give me 2 seconds. 2 seconds to find out what is actually going on with my computer. What the hell is... What is that? Know what that is? Windows Driver Foundation Service. Interesting. Let's get back into the game. Now I want to save just here. Literally, there's nothing up here. There's a generator. For what? Huh. Right, so I need to get to that target, which is over that way. Can you get out of the car? Thank you. We're literally just going to run all the way there. Once this armor dies, we get rid of it. Because we know where there's more power armor. Probably the wrong way to go about it, but oh well. Well, the ghouls are, isn't it? In there? Nope. Oh wait, that's... That's a synth, isn't it? But that's a synth. Strange. The Trinity Tower signal has been found. I can hear gunshots. Who are you? Hello. I'm missing ammo. Actually got to be kidding. Why am I missing so much ammo? Serious?
Hey.
That is one big suit of armor you got there.
It is, yeah.
Just don't kill me, okay? You doing okay? Gotta admit, it's nice to have some company that isn't trying to kill me for a change.
Hey there.
Ain't got nothing worth taking.
I'm not trying to take anything.
You haven't shot me yet. Thanks. Hey. Just trying to get by.
But where can we go? Up here? Is that possible? Anything up here? What's that? Shotgun back. Combat shotgun. One of its. Where are we meant to be going? Sorry, did I just take your stuff? Huh. I'm guessing that's it over there. Yeah, we're getting radiation, but we're in a suit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Good. Wait. Uh-oh. There's a turret up there. And a mine. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead.
That was, Winona Harris.
Oops.
Come on, fight!
Here's a thing. A sort of, note, I guess. From a sponsor here, Diamond City. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Next, I'm gonna play some full court.
Jesus. How am I meant to get over there? How far away am I? English, how far away am I actually from Diamond City? Like right there. Can I go around that way? You know what, I'm actually gonna try it. If it's actually any faster, then. Legendary Raider. I don't think that shooting turret thing is doing a very good job. Plasma mine. Pulse mine. What does that do? I kind of want to find out. Plasma grenade. Let's find out what this does. That's a lot of damage. Jesus. Wow. Okay. You can unleash a devastating attack. Huh. The medic model of Protectron was designed to use its hands as a defibrillator in combat. It utilizes this ability as a painful shock attack. Huh. We learn things every day. It's a shame for this really long loading train. Okay. We're back here. Alright guys, I'm literally going to call it here and I'm going to find out what to do next for next episode. So I'll actually have something prepared for you next episode, because literally it's just been a manic day for me, so I haven't had much time to prepare anything. So if you guys have got any tips on what to do next and where to go next, so you can see where I am. I'm here. I'm near Diamond City. I think Diamond City's that way. I think. Let me just... Yeah, let me have a look. Okay, I just carried on running from that. Interesting. Yeah, Diamond City's literally over there somewhere, as I recall. So, I'm thinking I go to Diamond City, do a mission now, discover it or whatever, and see if I can complete a mission. If not, then you can see I've got the rest of my minimap. So, if you've got any suggestions where to go on my minimap, then I'll go there. Anyway guys, see you in the next video. Goodbye. Don't forget to like and subscribe, by the way. And check out the links in the description. Goodbye.